This portion of the news is brought to you in part by Covenant Hospice.